Here's a song I wrote, kind of a, somebody gave me some songwriting advice, so I put it to use, but I kind of just twisted it all up. I was fresh out of ideas for my next song. One of my buddies gave me some advice. He said, you can't go wrong. He said, find a book, retell the story, and the music will make it sound better. I looked under my bed and there's a copy of the Penthouse Letter. Now I'll never look at camping trips the same way again. And I always wonder when I see two girls, they're just friends. Ladies that work out at the gym lend a helping hand. And you get lucky every night in Penthouse Letter land. Got a girlfriend, well, she's invited to play. It's a series of adventures made up of one-night stands. When you are a citizen of Penthouse Letter Land, it's Penthouse Letter Land, full of thrills and joy. Everyone's good-looking and adults still play with toys. Love affairs last all night and your cover's never blown. Fun to read, but don't try this at home. They use words like rocks or vixen to describe their lovers. Eruption and magma and honey and melted butter. And all the guys are well endowed and the girl are all tan with tiny waist and double D's and Penthouse Letter Land. It's Penthouse Letter Land, where the love is free. You try something new every night and you never get PD. You don't ever end up divorced, pregnant or alone. It's fun to read, but don't try this at home.